Hello there. I'm Professor Califat, and today we're going to be talking about Imogene King's theory, which is all about goal attainment. Using this system in her theory, the nurse and the patient talk to each other and set goals together and work to achieve those goals. Let's see a couple examples.
Hey, Ms. Brown, how are you doing? I'm Nurse Justice. I'm going to be your nurse that's taking care of you today. How are you feeling?
My pain is hurting so bad. My hip, my pain is out of range right now.
So if you had to give pain a number from a scale of 1 to 10, what number would you give your pain?
Like a 45.
A 45? Okay.
A lot.
Well, let me check your MR and see what kind of pain medicine we can provide for you. Other than that, how are you doing?
I mean, I can't do anything. I can't run. I can't see my friends. For school, I'm missing school. Assignments are due. I can't even get up to the bathroom by myself. I can't do anything. Oh.
Okay. Well, I understand where you're coming from, and let's take one step at a time, and let's try to give you some pain medicine to control your pain, and then once we do that, let's try to get you up, and we need to get you mobile so we can get you back into the health that you started before all this happened.
Oh, hi there again. What you just saw was the personal concept of King's theory, where the nurse came in and identified her wants and needs. Now we're about to see where the nurse is going to collaborate and come up with some goals to determine for the patient. Let's take a look.
This hip replacement, it's messed up everything in my life. I can't go to any of the meets, and all these assignments are due, and I'm in the hospital. And, like, I can't hang out with you guys after the running meets, like, any of them. I can't do anything anymore. This is,
you know, it's not that, you know, it's not that big of a deal. I mean, nobody's going to be able to replace you on the team. And, you know, as far as schoolwork, I mean, there's always next semester you could start then.
Then I can do it if I just believe it. There's nothing to it.
Miss Brown, what are you doing? Miss Brown, are you okay? Hold on.
Oh, my hip.
Oh, take it easy, Miss Brown.
I just wanted to go to the bathroom.
As you saw in the video, the patient has a lot of stressors. This represents King's interpersonal concept. The nurse reiterates small goals that are attainable for the patient. Lastly, let's take a look at the social concept.
See, Miss Brown, you're doing so good.
I know. I feel so much better than I did a couple days ago. This is great. Thank you so much for helping me and encouraging me. I really wouldn't have been able to do this without you. In no time, I'm going to be back on the track.
Yeah, I saw it in you from the first day you came in. I knew you could do this. We just had to take our time and get you to where we needed to get you in a slower pace.
Yeah, I realize that now.
We just want you to be healthy.
All right, at last, the social concept where the classmate and the nurse help the patient to see the importance of short-term and long-term goals. In these small clips, you learn King's theory of goal attainment between the nurse and the patient. Thank you for listening. And this is how you do not treat a patient.
I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly.